here we come.
Okay, I guess we're done with New York.
Going to Tampa, finally. I guess. Yeah, that's Tampa. It's ruled by the gigantic flamingo.
You have to fight it.
It's the boss.
You cut its legs off, you get a weapon.
Yo, do 50 bonelesses over the giant flamingo.
Oh!
What did you do, Wooly?
What happened? Officer
One busted
Dick!
Taillight. Violation. One bad bumper sticker. Big mistake, you punks.
You fucking fool.
It's not our car, man. We borrowed it. We like cops.
Oh, he's the villain.
We like
Aren't you white
cops.
Meat supposed to be out fighting real crime?
White
figuring
meat.
Figuring out where that missing sprinkled donut went?
Oh, that's real funny, smartass. Kiss your little roller skating contest goodbye. That is, unless your buddy here wants to do us some favors.
No, don't save it. Under any circumstances.
That got real weird.
He's a fucking weirdo.
Like, it's not the dialogue in itself.
No, it's the gesture.
It's just that the gesture, it pulled back to show all of them.
Fucking Reno 911. Oh, god damn it.
All right, so we're in Tampa, I guess.
So the main missions are with him, but we can talk to other people and do stuff here.
Wanna give me a hand? I need to get a picture of a cheating couple. Expose a guy.
That voice doesn't fit that
comp,
character model.
And I need to deliver some drive.
Now, to be fair, these kinds of missions are what you would do in the old games too. Like, there were some random people you'd run into.
Man, we might as well just. This is almost as crazy. We might as well just have played BMX Triple X.
Okay, grind cheater's car. That's the name of the car. Now, where was it? Was it straight ahead? Yeah, it was.
Cheater's car.
That'll let him know.
If someone grinds his car, he'll know not to cheat.
Oh, fuck. Wait, where was it?
Is it that? I assume there can only be one car moving around. Or not. There's multiple. Never mind.
Shit, where
Find
was it
the
parked?
Che- like, most cheater's cars have this distinct odor.
And I gotta grind on it to let. There it is. No, it's not. That's just another mission.
Oh, well, you have to do missions for Officer Dickbag?
Oh, shit. Hold on.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on.
Let's
take a look at it again.
Yeah.
Let's go. I wanna let these people know that they should stop banging. Because I got sick moves.
Oh, good. You got a Benihana going. Get on your horrible skateboard!
It's like when you just want to walk around the corner, it really is unnecessary.
Want to give me a hand? I need to get a picture of a cheat.
Okay, it's in front of the diner.
Yes.
On the grass in front of the diner, Nokia.
Area 51.
Alright, let's find it.
Gotta be around here somewhere. I can smell its perfume.
There we go, right over there. I've never been to Tampa.
I've been to Florida multiple times, but not Tampa.
Hey, what you guys doing in there, huh? Huh?
Cheating?
Oh, yeah.
This is BMX Triple X.
It might as well be.
This doesn't have all the stripper videos. That were not censored on the GameCube.
Oh, they like it when you grind.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, skating. Pimply teens.
There's a guy in front of the strip club who claims to have a bad back. Transfer over the awning at the entrance. That should distract him long enough to get what I need.
Oh, to get pictures of him freaking out and like recoiling with the back he can't recoil with. Look, see, that's the guy hanging out in front of the strip club.
Alright, I need some height for this.
Yeah, well, he needs big height. Unfortunately, they put like a half pipe or a quarter pipe, rather,
well, I mean,
or whatever.
I could just collect this, but oh no, it's not gonna let me
in. No, okay. That's just the guy.
All right.
There's nude girls in the strip club.
Alright. Let me just get.
Stay in school!
There we go.
I got distracted.
One more favor. Can you deliver this dry cleaning for me? And don't
you motherfucker!
Fail me
or deliver dry cleaning. This is. So,
super lame.
Little Wolves has had a very diverse job resume now, where it was driving cars into rivers for insurance scams.
Yes.
And delivering.
Oh god, there's multiple.
I've spread my laundry all around Tampa. What?
Let me up there.
What was that? Thank you. There was a guy to the, yeah, there's a guy down there.
Oh, damn it.
Your board is a constant problem. Yeah, he's hiding right there.
Private eye dry cleaning is the best.
I don't get it.
This is so weird. Yeah, like...
Look at that bastard up there.
I'm coming for him soon.
Too much starch in my G-string.
What the fuck?
This is getting to be more what I thought as we go on. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do.
Well, you failed? Why?
Really?
Because you fell?
Did I take too long?
Maybe you did. Because every time you get a mission, like you grab a person or whatever.
Can I go out of order?
More,
no, I can't.
You get more time.
Yeah, I can see that. Okay. All right. Fine.
In 9 seconds. Yeah, clean ties. Too much starch in my thongs. That's the combo timer. That's the appropriate amount of time.
Like it?
No! They're like below you. No, wait, they're right there.
No, it's right here.
Thank you.
Is this just the fast way to do it?
Yes. Your board is worthless.
No, it was on
the
other
side. No, go down there.
No, I remember.
Yeah. There you go.
Wow.
And now use your board.
Yeah.
It's a long straightaway. You have to. It has to be the fusion of new and old, Wooly.
I understand.
New being not using your board. Amazing.
Yeah, God, like this. Just like this. Just like this.
At least I don't think that's how they work. Yeah. Straight ahead. Straight on till morning. I wonder what hilarious dialogue.
Done.
What?
Well, I don't know, but it works.
I heard someone throwing up, and then you knocked someone over.
Okay, there's another big pro.
Kill him.
T-pose. Eric Costin.
Hey, T-pose.
It's special. They do a yeah right manual through the cones down the Pro Bowl.
You know it's really voice acting from a real pro when it's like wooden and robotic.
Exactly. Dude, they spent all their time dedicated to like skating. They
yeah, I know.
Shit about voice acting.
You suck. What?
I'm confused.
You got a yeah right.
Yeah, I know, but
what is a yeah right? Is it a grind?
Oh, it's a manual. It's a manual. Oh,
okay.
Okay.
Manual combo. No, that wasn't a yeah right
there.
There it is.
Now
there
you
go.
Got that down. Get special, then sketch this car.
This is what will impress me. This
you're
one.
Delivering the lines, Eric.
Oh yeah, you only get one chance, so don't choke it, goof.
Oh wow. Fucking devastating insults coming from Costin.
Wait, where are the cones?
I think you need to sketch more.
I didn't mean to let go.
Well, you might as well quit.
Oh, those are the cones. Okay. Okay, well...
More sketching. More sketching is required.
No problem.
Never stop sketching.
Sketches get snitches?
Yeah. Sketches get snitches and they get switches.
For their stitches...
Or they're bitches.
Okay. I had to go low. I thought it was just the first two. I gave it up too soon.
Give it up too soon, man.
Motherfucker.
You weren't ready. You were adjusting your seat.
Yeah, I got up for a second.
Yeah.
All right.
I love how this person in the car is just a willing participant. So, yeah, hey, grab on. Cool. Skate world. There you go.
Okay.
You have taken that blood echo from that pro skater. Now you can use it as a special slot. That was a sick Benihana.
That's how I show up on the scene.
Lawless individuals. Stickers
Mayor
everywhere.
Jed.
Remove all the stickers by wall riding.
But
I want those stickers up there.
To wall ride, jump into the wall at an angle and
hold. Delivery is weird, but it's good.
Okay, Mary Jed.
Then jump while wall riding to Wall-E and access
hard to reach high spots.
Got it.
Why would you take the want the Quicksilver? Okay.
All these cool sponsors that are not mine.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's like destroy all the other gang's paraphernalia.
Exactly. Let's get in on their turf.
Two out of five. Good one. So there are these glowing orange tattoos, basically.
Yeah.
That are on these walls. There's another one.
Yeah. I see it.
I feel it. To wall ride, destroy the stickers with the triangle button.
Your Wall-E.
I felt like there was one around there, but I guess not. It might be higher up.
I don't see it. I don't see it. There it is.
Sketch that fucking... Yeah. All right, I don't think you killed it, though.
All right, one more.
Did you get it? Yeah.
One more. I got it.
Where are you, you bastard?
Do you see any?
Not yet. It might be on a higher elevation, though. Like 58 seconds. Son of a bitch. That's the problem with like a lot of increased verticality is that like you couldn't possibly not see it. And it showed us to it in the little camera cutaways, but I don't remember every single one of them. Oh, bridge is up.
Shit. Where? Okay, let me get off Main Street.
Yeah, you gotta get off this street. This street is death zone.
No, not like that.
No, just get off the fucking board. No!
Shit!
You got so excited. Bastard stickers!
Where are you? Oh,
fuck! You killed my family!
Come on!
We're gonna see it at the last second.
That's bullshit.
That's some bullshit. You suck.
That's bullshit. I found it.
Right there.
I missed it.
You missed it. Is that the one we might have missed?
No, it was the first one I did.
And there's one right there,
yeah,
too.
Yeah. There, I got it.
Maybe they're all in like a line. Fuck you. It's hard to defeat this boss.
Mare, your fucking shit sucks.
Wait, couldn't you just rip it off with your hands? Why does it need to be with a skateboard if it's the only tool?
Okay, we got that
There's
one.
One up there.
We saw the one over here.
So that's three. Oh.
And then way down there, there was another one, right?
I think it was like way vertical, the last one that we're missing. So bad. Behind the strip club?
Fuck this. I'm running around. Yeah.
And Skitch, too.
What? Oh, no! No!
Officer Dick.
That's not what we wanted. That's horrible.
Having actually played BMX Triple X for like an hour.
Did you?
That is that. Like, there's not that much difference. Except being able to play as a topless girl. But I'm assuming that's in here somewhere.
No, Tony Hawk never went that far. Oh!
Okay. That's the one you did get, though.
Yeah. And then what's the last one?
It's just so hidden. And the problem with doing retry is that it puts you right, like, at the start of the mission. And it doesn't show you the camera cutaways that actually showed where it was hiding.
So then maybe I should quit and see them. Oh, was that it? Yes.
Yes. Yeah. 2 seconds left. Woo. We're the best. We'll go back there because there was a guy right there that had a mission.
Oh, you're right.
This is the ebb and flow of Thug. You know?
He was up here, right?
No, it was like behind you. And, like, using, like, a little alley. There. What is he doing? I don't know.
Hey, friends. Oh, you're not a friend. It's
lazy security guard.
Someone has just robbed the bank and is escaping up there through the skyway. If you follow the drop cash, it should lead you right to him.
Okay.
Then what? Kill them?
Collect money. Oh, no.
Florida
okay,
Bank.
Okay, let's just try that again.
Yeah.
Because that is a perfect lineup that you need to get.
Come on, young wolves.
Nailed
oh,
it.
You found him.
Being the cop's errand boy and getting me out of jail. Time for a little payback.
Wait, what?
Those pigs work for Mayor Jed, and he's running for re-election. Let's make sure he doesn't win.
Was Eric the one that stole the money and went to jail?
Maybe.
Now we're getting political.
I'm my head is literally swimming with the lore. Like, it's too much to catch up. Grind down 5 Jed signs. No, you're on the outer lip of that. It has to be the sign.
The inner labia of the wall.
Of the Jed sign, yeah.
All right. Let's try that again.
It's got to be. I suppose it's supposed to be a commentary on Jed Bush or whatever. Who was like
this
the,
was this 2002? No way, man.
Yeah, it said 2003.
No, but the Jed wasn't Bush wasn't a thing back then.
No, his brother was the governor of Florida or whatever, and we're in Florida.
I really doubt it. I think it's just the name Jed.
But
I
that's
got it.
What it is, though. Like, that happened in real life. I don't know if they're doing it. I think.
Give me that.
No. Get off your board.
I'm not going to get off.
Get off your board. There you go. You did it. So, destroying these 5 signs will surely make him lose the election.
And then he will receive the Karkin.
I don't think it matters. It's like whoever's going to win the election, whoever
Jed
wants it more,
fucking
will Eddie Guerrero their way to victory.
All right, where was the other one?
I don't know. Your Jed sign sense.
There's one. At least, yeah, like I like these big flashing arrow, like fists.
Yeah.
Big flashing power fists to tell
Wooly
me.
Wooly likes big flashing power fists.
Let me know where I need to go.
There you go.
Follow the fists.
Way of the pacifist fist.
Hey.
Ooh, he's pissed.
He sent every cop in Florida after you. It also doesn't help that I borrowed this police car. Let's lose the
Now the
cops
problem is that he didn't
car.
Say borrowed with emphasis on
nope.
borrowed. Like the text. Oh, shit. Ditch the cops in a cop cruiser.
The amount of driving missions is like...
It's disappointingly low.
This is absurd.
I was hoping for more.
It's like we've got a new driving mechanic. We need to show it off.
But it's not like they were pushing a driving game at the time.
Not at all. It's just we built on the Tony Hawk engine and did the thing that everyone demanded. Car driving.
Yeah, finally.
Vehicular control is what all those games needed from day one.
This is the line that the cops can't follow. In a circle around the same block over and over.
Oh,
nope.
It's getting more complicated because they're parking closer and closer.
To these lines. Oh, fuck. That's the line. No? You're going the right way.
I guess I just gotta ditch it.
Oh, shit. You fucking died!
They all followed him! Look!
Everyone just died!
Get it? Bacon bits are stupid! They just drive off the bridge too!
They'll do whatever you tell them!
We better get to the park and check in. The contest is starting soon.
410 billion dead cops!
You're dead! You're in the river! They don't even show like a shot of you jumping out of the car!
Tony Hawk Underground was always about cop killing. And 187. That's what we do.
So Tony Hawk love. That's what that was the foundation of his career.
All right, Tampa. Is he wearing a Neversoft hoodie?
To the public.
Oh, no, check the list. Eric Sparrow, aka the guy who's gonna win best.
I fucking
tomorrow.
Hate this kid.
Aka cocky knucklehead. Okay, you're in.
He takes the smack.
Whoa, not you, Blackie!
What?
You sign us both up, right?
Well,
what?
I mean, I sent my form in, you know.
Dude, look, I'll sign up now.
I told you, the list is full. Feel free to watch from the bleachers, though.
Oh!
Yo, Thomasville! What's up, street dog? You been shrouding any 10-story rails with the old magic stunt wood?
What?
That's a Florida hick for you.
Look, yeah, I'm
Eric
sorry
is a piece of
this,
shit.
But anyway, I gotta go skate. I mean, this could be my big break.
Not you,
and
though.
Who knows? Maybe you could impress the pro or something and get in, too.
We're done. We're fucking done.
Fucking done. Oh, Wooly Wools
is
quitting.
We're fucking done.
Grease the pros now.
Oh, Jesus. So I guess we gotta start with, like...
Start at the bottom.
You skate
oh, Ryan
well,
Clement.
There's a couple of things I want to see you do before you're ready for the Tampa Amp. First, land a trick with a spin.
Jeez, all right. Like, I'm really depressed now. I feel like all that work is for nothing.
I can't believe Eric was such a shit to me. Like, I'm blown away by this.
You didn't light all those cop cars on fire. I mean, you would have if it told the game told you to.
Well, okay. I thought that would count, but... Damn it. All right.
That was cool, though. It was a good line.
Not that way.
I love that voice clip. Like, that was the best take that they got.
540. What more do you need?
No.
You need a, like...
No, it needs a 360 spin and a revert.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh.
So you need both.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah, that's fine.
I got it.
Yeah. Maybe it's better to do it in here anyway. This is where it started you off. So
now do a 360 and landing a revert back into the
revert
quarter.
Revert press R2 while landing.
Yeah, okay. All right, that's fine.
So a revert is like when you like basically transfer from one pipe to another.
Yeah, and it keeps the trick going after doing a vert trick.
And again, neither of us can remember if that came into... prominence, neither Tony Hawk 3 or 4.
Because I didn't play a lot of 3. I played more 4. I played 1, 2, 4.
It's weird that you didn't play 3.
I know. It's just I didn't have it, and then 4 came out on GameCube. And then I got that. Hmm. I don't know.
Okay.
He disappeared, so you
beat it.
Yeah, and he liked what I had to say, but then he just vanished, so I guess that's that.
What? Party boat! Party boat!
Welcome to
there
Wet
he
Beaver's
is.
Party Boat. This party's boring as hell. Let's liven it up with some skating.
Booty popping, boring shit. I don't care if you can make it
look
flat.
Look at this party boat. It's not even a boat, it's like a barge.
Yeah, that's crazy.
There's no engine. Yo, sick bro, this party's no longer boring.
This is totally what I
want. I love how you're killing my strippers.
Yeah, that's what he wanted. All right, maybe I should just do one.
Water bad. Amazing. Nail the tricks I yell out in this handy list.
Perfect.
No swimming. It's fine.
You're just hitting everybody. You can't avoid it.
The party is livened up. You know, it's better than what it was before.
Yeah.
Okay, Bam is going to continue partying on his boat of sin.
Andrew Reynolds, you just hanging
right,
out?
Let's go skate some spots around Tampa. Let's see if you can beat my
combos while you're at it, kid.
Oh, I got to beat Andrew Reynolds. That's insane. I'm never going to do that.
No, his three best combos is 2,000 points. You just got it. Now you got it.
Okay. Oh, and... In one shot, huh?
Get better than 2,000.
Hold on a second.
Get better than 75,000 points. There you go. You already got it. You already beat that son of a bitch. Don't be too fancy. You're flying too close to the... Oh, thank God.
How
right.
much? 2,000 again?
Yeah. Or 3,000 now. Don't stop. You are a skate machine. Yes. Oh,
awesome.
And then?
Now it's 75,000 points, no, 4,000 points.
Oh!
And it starts you from the bottom.
Motherfucker. All right. I was getting fancy.
You know the trick. Never get fancy.
All right, fine.
Especially when people are watching. That's fine. Yeah. There's no need to go crazy. Wolves takes it slow sometimes. Awesome. He knows that man cannot overstep its bounds. Oh, fuck.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. There's a lot of pressure on you now.
They want you to...
Your mom thinks you're dying doing this LP right now.
I know.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
It just wasn't enough.
Just wasn't enough that time. He needs more than this. Or more than that was. That's totally fine. Yeah. Like, you can smash those goals easily.
It's
just
really
the environment that it gives you to play with.
Not that impressive, really.
That's just you, like, swinging your dick around your own board, and then everyone's like, ooh. You just gotta pick your line here. Yeah, that's okay. That's gonna be enough. Look at that. You beat that son of a bitch.
Nailed it.
That was a so-so. All right.
And wall plant,
bull grind. There's an impressed Tony Hawk.
Oh my god, that's the final step.
Can't get into the Tampa Am, huh?
Bummer, what a loser. It's like you shouldn't have trusted
if
your friend Sparrow.
Out all the bottles by grinding in one combo,
yeah, that kid knocked out a bunch of bottles. You should let him in.
Did he knock him down with his skateboard? No. Just with his hands. Just punched bottles.
Hey, that's Tony Hawk over there.
Holy
Let's
shit, he's out of his Lazarus pit.
The tricks I yell out. And for variety,
the
I'm
light and the smoke and the fucking, like, the effects of a Kiss concert coming out of a grave. All right.
Nail the tricks they yell out to get Tony Hawk wet. Sick.
He liked it. He liked the way I wipe out.
Tony Hawk comes up to you and he's like, why do we fall, little wolves?
Let's see if you can hang with me.
No way!
Beat Tony's score!
Are you crazy?
So, think about this. Eric Sparrow is in some shit competition that no one cares about, and Tony Hawk's watching you.
Like, what's the point of the fucking competition if this is where the real shit
is
going down?
Tony Hawk's literally on the other side.
You out of your mind, people? Fucking sick.
It's like when they had those KI, like, finals, and they're like, don't watch that. Watch Xavier Woods fight fucking Kenny Omega, and let's put the main cameras on that.
Yeah.
Fucking friendly exhibition.
Come on, I'm destroying him.
No.
Oh, no.
Points are only valid in the competition area, but they're blocked off.
Let me in.
I'm back in. No, but you're out of time.
I'm back
in. Tony Hawk did not notice you.
He saw me. It's good.
He did?
I ran back in at the last second. And I demolished
him. That shouldn't count.
And I demolished him 4-1.
No, that's stupid.
Like, I did all my points off screen and then ran back into sight. And all he saw were my points. And he's like, god damn it.
Whoa, not bad. Where are you from?
I came all the way down from New Jersey for the Tampa Am.
Talk about a surprise attack. If you stay on your board tomorrow, you'll walk away with the contest.
I can't. It's full. I worked so hard to get a sponsorship from Stacy Peralta.
Stacy Peralta? I know that dude.
I used to deal drugs with him
too back in the 80s.
I'll murder somebody and open up a slot for you. I need a sacrifice to keep myself going anyway, so. No problem.
The body transference is due in about 5 years.
Just show up tomorrow.
I can go a little early for you.
I hope they kick Eric out.
Violently.
They have Eric in the back room and they're doing the Casino Royale ball smashing in the back room.
Yeah. They got the circle cut into the chair.
And Eric's like, hey, this is crazy. Kill the comp, man. And not like the song variety. So here I am, doing it.